19 is magnets that grab the metal. Okay, what I'm pointing out here is a micrometer adjuster. When we manufacture hydraulic hoses, we crush or crimp a steel sleeve onto the hydraulic hose, which has been pushed onto a steel hose tail. In this example, we're crimping a 3/8 two-wire hose, and the setting for this finish hose is 21.9 millimeters. So I'm going to show how we adjust this to repeatedly crush or crimp down to 21.9 millimeters. So we want to go back to the book. We'll go to 21.9. Yeah. So we're at 19. Plus what equals 21.9? 2.9. Yeah. One. Two. Good washing in. Okay, follow me over to the bed. These are the steel hose tails. In this case, a 9/16 JIC females. In the background, you see the steel shells that we will crush or crimp onto the hose. The hose is a 3/8 two-wire hose. It's rated to 330 bar. It's flame resistant and it has a MSHA rating. Pushing the shells or sleeves onto the hose can sometimes be challenging, but it's important that they bottom out as shown here. You then push the tail into the assembly. This is usually quite firm and you need some force to actually make sure it bottoms out as well. Moving over to the crimping machine, it's all ready to go. Make sure the shell is behind the lip of the dies and you crush or crimp. The machine will automatically stop at the setting we set earlier. Measuring with a set of verniers, just to double check that everything has been set correctly, it should measure 21.9 millimeters or near to that, and it's pretty close. In this example, we want our finish length to be 850 millimeters or 85 centimeters. You measure and actually mark where the shoulder of the shell starts, or in other words, where the hose will finish after you've pushed it onto the tail. Cut it in a special saw. You'll see a little bit of smoke. Generates usually quite a bit of noise. Need to clean it with compressed air after every cut because you do generate rubber powder and some steel, fine steel filings. You want to get those out of the hose. Push another shell onto the hose. Similar principle, make sure that the internal shoulder of the shell bottoms out on the hose. Pushing tails on into the hose sometimes can be difficult to make it a little easier. You can add a little bit of rubber grease to the internal hose. This makes it a much easier to assemble the hose assembly. Back to the press for the final crimp. Again, it's already been set, so the repeatability of these fin power presses is really, really awesome. Moving back to the hose bench to check final assembly length, our target was 85 centimeters, 850 millimeters. You need to bear in mind that every crimp does stretch or extend the hose by 3 to 5 millimeters. So our finish length, as you can see, is slightly more than 85 centimeters. This is okay.